Hello guys, my name is Smart the Great and you are welcome to my YouTube channel. Please do well to subscribe so that you get our daily notification on our videos on how to be a good YouTuber. Stay tuned, we are coming! Welcome back to my channel and please again and again I ask you to do well to subscribe in order to get notified whenever we post our new videos. You know, these videos can also teach you a lot of things which you need to know. We call it tips about to be a good YouTuber, you know, things that you need to know to, you know, make a progress in your YouTube channel in a way that you get heard by Gaggle. Everyone wants to be a good YouTuber. And so many of us think being a good YouTuber is very difficult. No, I am here to assure you today that you will be a good YouTuber without too much stress on you. Like me, when I started newly, I was thinking it's very difficult, and though it was very difficult to me then, but today I found solutions for it to be easy for the upcoming YouTubers. You know, it takes some people 5 years, 6 years to build up a channel up to 1,000 subscribers, and it takes some people 2 years, some people 1 year, some people a month, some people 6 months to build up a channel. But today I'm gonna make everything easy for you. I'm gonna tell you the tips you're gonna take to build the real subscribers and also real viewers in a day. All right, first of all, I would like to let you know that YouTube have terms which you will exceed before you start being paid, you get monetized, like they said. First of all, you must get at least a target of 1,000 subscribers, and you also get at least a target of 4,000 watch hours and also 10,000 views. These are the three things that you will get in YouTube and you'll be monetized, you know. To be a good YouTuber, first of all, you need to think about the concept that you want to create, what you need to give to people, what you need to deliver to people for them to understand whom you are, what will make people happy, what will entertain people, or also what will give people the knowledge to earn a life or earn a living. You know, watch the kind of concept which you desire for yourself online, learn from higher YouTubers, learn from people that have been doing it before you, since you have the passion to do it. Also learn from higher people in order to acquire more knowledge and build yourself. Second step, you need to open a YouTube channel, and the YouTube channel needs to be opened with your email address. After that, you think about the concept which you want to do to be a good YouTuber, you know, to get subscribers, a better subscribers in a day, a better like 100 and above subscribers. You must learn how to share your videos. Some people are ashamed of sharing videos to people, sharing their links to people, but no, for you to be a good YouTuber, you need to learn how to share your videos to everyone. Like, it was my own time, I do share my videos to people on WhatsApp, share my video Instagram, share my video link to Facebook, every particular site. You know, before you get successful in life, you must learn how to be submissive in whatever you are doing. And thirdly, we have what is called collaboration. Collaboration is just like when you collaborate with your fellow YouTubers, you know, to share your videos online, people that have more subscribers, more than you, you know, you collaborate with them, tell them to share your links, you know, they will share your links when necessary. You know, from there, their own subscribers will like your video and also subscribe to your own channel. With collaboration, I think every particular day you'll be gaining more and more and more subscribers to your channel. It's very nice if you collaborate to people higher than you, people that have like 27k subscribers, 250k subscribers, 14k, 10k subscribers. You being a good new YouTuber, you need to associate with those kind of people from to earn a good, you know, subscribers to your own YouTube channel. It's very easy to collaborate. Is very, very important to an upcoming YouTuber. It's very good to collaborate with people. It's very good to associate with the people that are higher than you on YouTube to be a good YouTuber. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think number 5 step is to do a live stream. I think you know, doing a live stream can also attract subscribers every day in your YouTube channel and also attract viewers in your YouTube channel. There's an app that is called OBS Studio application. I think this app will also help you in running your live stream videos. You know, with this app, I think you'll get a lot of subscribers every day and a lot of viewers every day. OBS application is very, very important as a new YouTuber. You know, associate with people, share your link to different social media, share your links to your friends on WhatsApp, YouTube, Facebook, everywhere around the world, and also collaborate with people in order to make a good progress. Do a live stream video, download an app, OBS Studio application. With this point of mind, I strongly believe I have told you all it requires to be a good YouTuber. Please, never to go, never let, do well to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that when I post the next video, you'll be enabled to see it very easily. Thank you very much for being on my channel. I love you.